to throw this U.S. penny. Okay.
Thank you.
I'm again in Roman ruins, and there's more Roman ruins. That's the Rostia, and it's like you know how Barack Obama, he'd talk, or any president, like, you know how they talk to the world and the speakers, and they go like, okay, so I think that they'll say things like that, and well, that's where it would be, right there in that little brick place right there. And then that used to be a big, that right place over there used to be a big square, and it was for goods and stuff. It used to be huge. Look how long it is. It was from there to there, and I can imagine that's part of it too. And there's Saturn right there, the one of the first of the big group of Roman ruins. It was a very old one. And as you can see that right there, the part that's still standing is one of the oldest parts of it, which is kind of incredible.
This is the temple of Saturn right here.
Yep, right there. All this is, once again, look, they just get things and they just toss it out to the side from all these awesome temples. So, and I like Roman ruins because, like, when you're around here, it's amazing to me because they just toss, like, pieces of old temples. They will just toss, like, out to the side. Like, back there, there's, like, these things that are, like, there's, like, a big pile full of just temple. Like, kind of up here. Like, you see that right there? They just have temple. It's amazing to me. They just toss it out to the side. And because I found a piece of Roman ruin, and it was part of the top of a temple, and I lost it, so I'm not very happy, and I was not very happy when that happened, but I found something in Julius Caesar's house. Let me just get it 1 second. Here it is. I found it. About you, I think there is a hurricane coming. Yeah, I think there's a hurricane coming. I am Jim Mikey, the weather, and I'm about to say that there will be a big fat bomb Send it on. Ask my mother if she thinks it's gonna be like 5 feet deep. Okay? You ready? Is it 5 feet deep?
Yes, definitely.
Yeah, it was my mother talking. They said it's gonna be 5 feet deep. You're bad. You people that don't think it is. Alright, I'm serious with you. It's gonna be a tornado coming. It's coming! It's coming! Ah! Believe it or not, it was just a tornado. Wow! Another one! There's another one! It ended. I don't know if you can tell. Yeah, there was just a thunderstorm. Yo, yo.
Outside?
She's fine.